It's your religious background that has produced this focused ability to become one-pointed in any field and master every profession. That's why you are successful. Pay tribute. The focusing ability that you generated has come through generations of very hard work, very disciplined work, and that has come in the guise of religion. Don't underestimate what religion is all about. It has produced, it has given you what you feel is your ability to be one-pointed, focused. That's why you see your parents will go to great lengths to make sure you go to the top school, top universities, and do well. They'll starve themselves to make sure you go to the top school. Because they recognize the importance of education and this importance of developing this rational faculty. And that's why I'm very keen to always interact with the youth.